afternoon out here in the vineyards. Because, you know, the grape juice is always very good for the soul. I heard someone say that. I'm not sure where, but I'm just going to say I said it. So we're here at the Saddleback Cellars, and they have their own little vineyard here. And they have a bunch of different grapes, and we're doing an actual wine tasting right now. So we'll talk about the little grapes in just a little bit. An interesting fact that I just found out was that all grapes, I should say all wines, come out white. And depending on how long they're fermented and whether they're fermented in their skins or not, that's how you get either the red wine or the white wine and the rosés and oaky tastes and blah, 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 blah. All that happens in the fermentation and the grapes and stuff. So here are some beautiful little grapes. These are little white grapes. They look very cute. I'm going to take one off of here and one little grape. I don't know if I should be doing this, but we're going to just taste one little grape. Oh my god, so sweet. Oh my god, it's so sweet. Delicious. What can we talk about the vines? They last about, I think he said, somewhere between 18 and 20 years, and it takes about six to seven years for them to even yield grapes for the baby to use. So these are very mature vines. And we're going to swing around here and look at these lovely red grapes. I'm not sure exactly what varietal they are, but Pinots, yeah, I think you're right. So we're going to take one of these little grapes as well. I love the little red grape. And I'm going to fish out. Very different. I can sense now when they say, you know, it has an oaky taste or a lime taste, or I guess the soils and the weather and everything come together and make all these different grapes taste differently. And they really do taste different from one vine to the next. It's kind of interesting. So I'm going to grab my wine glass here. We're having some rosé right now. It's a very, very, it's got lots of legs. I don't know if you can see. You're supposed to swirl it around and put your nose right into it. Smell it. Oh, it smells divine. I wish you could taste this. Yeah, because you know. Very, very complex. So, next time you have some wine, may come from this little vineyard, and the grapes are all really little. I was expecting them to be a whole lot bigger. So, lovely little rosé. So, avant santé. Aquí nacerá.